So far this summer, we have spent at least 1 to 2 days a week for the last 2 months in the Bighorns. Welcome subscribers and new friends. We have fished and explored. The season is just starting. Thank you to all who have subscribed, and if you haven't yet, please do. This helps me to continue bringing you the beauty of the Bighorns.